the blue corner, Aaron Tanner. Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome our opponent into the red corner, Tamara Canadian Knockout White.
Choose featherweight, but ladies again, ladies boxing booming, as I've said before.
Looks sharp, looks very fast.
Tamara White starting fast, boxing out of Willie's gym in the red corner, keeping them high.
Erin's come all the way from Dorset today. Both ladies look well schooled. They look like they know what they're doing.
Both keeping them high, both throwing shots from the right angles. Wild swing there by the...
Aaron was hoping Tamara would come in and get caught for a shot, but I think Tamara sensed that one coming, stopped her footwork from moving in, and it looked like a wild swing.
Just a little bit out of distance now.
Yeah.
There with a 1-2.
Very nice quality, very good, very tidy.
Safe to say, another very evenly matched contest here in the EBO, the Essex Boxing Organisation.
Tamara's trying to use a slightly longer reach to her advantage, but Erin seems to be slipping shots quite well or blocking them. I mean, she's getting caught with jabs, but she's nullifying some of the work that Tamara's doing.
She's very keen and trying to look for that big left hook.
Straight back to the action.
Let's go, Tamara. Let's go.
Erin trying to step back out of the way, but she's getting caught on the way out. She had her hands down.
Both girls busy. Both girls won this.
Good multiple combinations there.
One or two get through there.
In and out,
blue corner is logging that big left hook.
She is very busy, blue corner, but Tamara seems to be, she's watching the action. She's not getting caught massively.
She's thinking about what she's doing.
She's looking at what she's doing, that's right.
She's slid out of distance a couple of times.
just stepping off. Erin just seems to be putting her jab out and just trying to fill the distance, because Tamara does step back quite well. She steps out of the way. She's got a good judge of range. There's a good right hook.
A good combo there, right hook landing. This is where both girls want to work. When they hear that buzzer, it's time to work.
This can be the difference between a won and a lost round if you just... It's a close contest. It's a very difficult one to score. But we'll see. We'll see after this round.
Could be just a case of which girl wants it more.
Focus tomorrow. Come on. Focus. Go again, man. Come.
Both girls trailing now. A little bit of spoiling.
The fitness levels of both girls is really good. I mean, they're both working really hard still.
They haven't stopped punching from bell to bell, so I can't say anything but credit to them on that. As I said in an earlier contest, both boxers just headhunting. Sometimes they just help just sinking in them shots a little bit lower.
Good head movement there.
Trying to gauge it with her jab there. Coming to the closing seconds of the round, perhaps.
Seems
a little bit busier.
She has worked it, like you said. It can all be on sort of pivot on the last round. It's a very tight contest up to this point.
Last round is always a big one.
Very good contest.
Very good.
Very
good match contest.
Ladies and gentlemen, after three rounds of ladies EBO featherweight boxing, your winner in the record.